All right, I'm gonna do more Risk of Rain 2. And do more of the DLC. So, I mean, as far as content goes, I think I've come across most of the basic items, red items. I don't think I've actually picked up any of the, okay, no, that one. That's probably the only one I've picked up. Okay. Oh, no, there is new equipment. One new equipment. Okay, noted. I don't know why I thought there wasn't one. Anyway. I'm gonna play a chef. Complete 10 recipes by searing an oiled bison. Okay. It's very specific. So I have to sear an oiled bison 10 times, if I'm interpreting it correctly. I mean, that's the good thing about it, is the passive. Oh, just noticed it's not monsoon. We're not doing that. One sec. It doesn't remember what I picked last time. Okay, that's better. That's good. That's a... That has high potential. Still getting used to how this character plays, just in terms of the primary ability not being something that you can use much. Okay, I'm immediately trading it for one of these. I'm gonna be back and forth a bit. Okay, definitely trading that away. I'll go get what I can, and then I'll come back and trade. I don't know, I question the use of this item. Ugh, blind pests. I mean, at this point, get whatever. I'm probably just gonna trade anyway. Still doing this thing where the item highlight. Maybe it is an intended change. I don't know. It's weird. This is why this is strong. Eh, another one. Doesn't look like I'll be able to go void fields. To the printer. All right. It's just gonna secure me a better time here. Yeah, okay. Oh wow, this is already here. Yeah, I'm not sure about grabbing that. I gotta move on. As much as I would like to get everything. Come on. There we go. Hey, Rookie. I may have taken a little too long here. We'll see. Seems to be fine. I think the key thing here is this fire is going to carry me. Still not used to how these cleavers work. Because you can control how far they go, so you can't immediately fire another one again. Not if you want it to travel max distance. I hope I don't regret this. Gonna get rid of the thing that's probably gonna break anyway. Alright. Go, go, go. Yeah, this character needs move speed. Forgot what that was. What do I do against enemies like this? Oh, there you go. Okay, that's the teleporter thing. That's interesting. I mean, it was useful in that circumstance, but I just imagine it's going to be something that, I don't know, it does something dumb. Sure. I want to get rid of this. Ah, squid turret. Okay. It's worth going in on. What is my aim? Okay, good. No, that's good equipment. Actually, great. That sort of solves movement speed problems. All right, here we go. There we go, okay. Should be okay. Okay. I don't think I'm going to bother looking for the thing. If I don't have the movement speed, then the plates have probably been put in a place where, like, I've blown up the urns. Time like the present. Oh, there it is. There's a new blue item. All right, what is this? Long-standing solitude. Free purchase on level up. Gold converts to experience. Free purchases on level up. Gold converts to experience. So you can only buy stuff when you level up. Which means late game you won't be able to buy anything. Okay. I mean, let's see how it goes. I imagine that's how it's gonna go, is like later on you can't buy anything. This is probably good for speedrunning. Assuming it makes everything free. Oh god, it's brass contraptions. There's an elite one. You can see its fire trail. I I'll be lucky if I get through this one. Let's do banner. At least I have this. Oh, that is the worst thing that could have happened. Now I can't defeat them. Uh-oh. Yeah, remember how I said that item could mess me up? There's a circumstance where you don't want this item. Hide down here for a minute. Honestly, ugh, I was gonna say a Christmas miracle if I survive this. Yeah, I can see the downside to Chef. Is exactly that, is like, it doesn't have much of ranged power. You can kind of end up helpless. I don't know, having the cleavers be ammo base, I think that's the thing that I don't like the most about it. Compared to how he was in Risk of Rain 1, where you could just spam cleavers as much as you wanted to. Like, it does hinder him quite a bit. Definitely takes some getting used to. Okay, I got lucky. I don't think it's worth trading. Maybe not now. think if they're gonna make it so you can pull the cleavers back manually, I think the cooldown just needs to get reset the moment the cleaver comes back to you. I think that's the biggest problem with it. Like, having to wait around to be able to use ammo again just puts them in such a vulnerable state. Like, yeah, against the brass contraptions, I was basically screwed. Yeah, okay. So this is the thing that I think needs to change about this. So if I hold it there, the cooldown starts, but then for me recalling the, like, doing a short burst like this, I have to wait around. I think the cooldown should end the moment the blade returns. So that way, if you want to hold it out like that, you can. Right? But if you do like a quick jab like this to deal with a short range enemy, You're not ending up in a scenario where you're waiting around for your cleavers to be off cooldown. Like, it's kind of annoying. I think that's the thing that I'm finding the most clunky about this. Compared to how it used to be in Risk of Rain 1, where you could just spam cleavers. It kind of has the same things that I didn't like about Artificer. That waiting around, waiting for your, like, primary. So now it's arguably worse because Chef's mobility is as bad as Multi's. So you kind of have that to deal with as well. Did I go too far down? No, it's over here. Okay, good. I was wondering if that was going to be fatal if it applied damage over time. Maybe I can unlock new ability. One. Two. I just had to do it 10 times. Three. If I get nothing else, it should be that. Four. I'm gonna be patient and try and bait this out. Five. I guess in the interest of doing the thing, it's probably better to get that. I think that counts as six. Ah, it killed it. So it's six. Seven. Eight. Oh, there we go. That wasn't 10, but sure. I'll take it. All right. I got the alternate skill now. Whatever. I counted 8, but sure. Far be it for me to be wrong. Oh, okay. No, this is probably the best item I could have got him right now. It'll probably save my life here. Oh no, sticky keys! Ah! Okay, hold on. I'm going to... I'm going to find this now. Keyboard shortcut for sticky keys off. Yeah, okay. That's never happening again. Okay, and then I can do this. Hello? Oh, there we go. Okay. This could be bad news. These things are swarmers. Guess. This movement speed. So bad. Okay, not good. That's... ugh, that'll help. I guess that's fine as long as I'm not on full health. What's going on? Where are the enemies? Hello? Let's go for this. Crowbar's not really. Oh god. Alright, put this down. These beetle guards could probably snipe me. Ow, ow, ow! Good timing. That's movement speed. May as well. Oh, that's... I can actually heal the turrets. I wasn't aware that it affected the turrets as well. What do I have? Oh, I just realized what's happening. Every time I use a turret, a new turret. Every time I use the drink machine, a new squid turret pops up. Like, what's going on? Okay, that's a cool interaction. I didn't know that. Guess it makes sense. Did I just find something that's like a squid turret build? As long as you have money, you can sustain it. for the memes. Oh no, that's bad. Yeah, very interesting. Yeah, wow, it actually does work that way. That's kind of awesome. I don't know if it's always been that way or if they changed it. I've become a pseudo engineer. I think this actually might cause me, like, I'm fine. I'm probably gonna be okay. They can't even get close to me. Yeah, do that. Okay, down here. What a cool little interaction. Oh, even better. Can heal my turrets. Yeah. Okay, this is a cool build for the void. Ability. Okay, where are we going? Let's take Gus this way. Hope I'll be okay. Okay, it's fine. I got Shroom as well, so we good. So good. They got nothing on me. This could probably take down a boss. This combo with the engineer would be absolutely insane, especially if you have a big radius. I'm gonna have to keep that in mind. This is probably best for what I have now. Soulbound Catalyst probably is a better long-term item, but this will let me survive now. Yeah, very cool interaction, that. That's it. Oh, there's a scrapper here. Nice. I don't want the PSG. Everything else can stay. Guess I'm hanging out here for a little bit. Damn it, like, a Soulbound Catalyst goes well with Resonance Disc. It's okay. It's fine, there's no way I would have known that was gonna happen. course not. One more. All right, leave it. I don't want to hang out in the one spot. I think this is the chef's biggest problem is like dealing with hordes of airborne enemies is kind of suffering. Because you don't have the mobility and your ranged attack is... you can't really maintain it. What am I getting? Okay, mystery. I don't think Chef benefits that much from attack speed. I'll stick with what I have. Okay. I kind of want to see how this does against bosses. Be pretty funny if I can take out a boss with squid turrets. Sure. I question how useful this item is, really. Oh, it's one of these. All right, we're ready. Go, squid turrets, go! Okay, this is kind of funny how much damage they're doing. Squid turret army is superior. Hang in there. Survive a little longer. With Engineer, this would be kind of broken, especially if you have like a heal at this point. I'm gonna have to keep this in mind for Engineer. This is a pretty legit combo. Go for the Gamba. I can't believe I discovered a build with squid turrets of all things. Oh, there's that thing again. I think maybe the affix all it does, it makes them super tanky. I haven't exactly seen them do anything special beyond that. Summon my friends. This is actually pretty legit. Focus crystal is pretty good as well. Whee. Heal me. Look at all the squid time. Yeah, okay. I now know what to do. I'm sticking with what I have. This is a legit build. I'm out of money again. I guess all I have to do is just make sure I have enough money before I go to the boss. Going for the memes. The player's a chef who's also somewhat of an engineer. So, I mean, I think backup mag and focus crystal would be really legit. Going by just what I saw then. I think we're done. Alright, it's meme time. Get them, my squid turrets, get them! Get them! Get them! God, it's actually working. Dude. They're getting knocked back so much. And here, I used to think Squid Turret was like a one of the worst items in the game. And Lipton Daisy, for that matter. Like, Lipton Daisy also really helps us out. I need to summon a new drink machine. It's out of beverages. It does have a limit. Okay. Here we go. This is so stupid, but I love that it works. This is probably just worth going in on. Trade it for it's probably not gonna let me. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. I mean, like squid turret defense, yeah. Okay, what I was gonna trade for was this. And this, because it probably doesn't do much. Okay. I need to get rid of that thing. Oh, it's coming down. Okay, hang on, hang on, hang on. There we go, it's gone. I don't like that this is glitched out. That can't be an intended change. Oh. Well, I just saw something. This is probably asking for it, but I'm doing it. Here. Go away. I hate these things. Oh, there it is up there. Nearly. I need more stuff to fight. Nearly. All right, that should be enough. Wait, 50 or 30 something. Now. I guess that's fine. Not sure how much a crit cleaver does. I should go deal with the void seed. Ooh. Oh god, that's probably gonna kill me. It didn't. Figured that would break. It's fine. We need power against this stuff. Go, my squid turrets, go! Squid turrets are victorious. They knocked that thing far back enough that I don't have to stress about it. Ugh, okay, that's one less thing. They need to fix that, whatever that is. That's not cool. Okay. Bring in support. Ooh, careful. Go, my squid turrets, go! There was a Void Reaver somewhere. Okay, there we go. Is that everything? Kind of an annoying spot for this to be in. Oh, there we go. Yeah, that's obnoxious. Alright, but you're gone. Gotta wait for the cooldown. Do a little scrapping after this. Ow! That hurt. Maybe not do that. This is kind of getting scary. Oh, God. Move out of the way. Okay, I just need to get on my squid turrets. Okay, squid turret, squid turret, squid turret, squid turret, go. With turrets are victorious. Alright, it's empty. Pull another one. Definitely the dumbest build I've ever done, but it's fun. The fact that it's working. was that? I'll probably forego that. Okay, I'm visiting the scrapper. Not exactly sure what my game plan is. Figure something out with this. I hope I got the right idea here. I haven't seen the green portal, so I guess I'm going for Mithrix. It'd be interesting to see how Chef does against Mithrix. That is frightening. Ow. Ow. I'm not convinced the squid turrets would be enough to take that out quickly. Okay, cool. Syringe does affect cleaver cooldown. That's good to know. So many gob. Guys, squid turrets. I can't believe I'm actually volunteering to pick Squid Turret.
Okay.
Ooh, okay. There's a scrap off. Dude. Okay, there we go. Probably not worth it. What have we got? We'll go mystery. God, the children are here. It's good turret time. Go, go, go. So dumb. As engineer, this would be kind of insane. Kind of makes me want to play NG now just to try and get this build again, but I know that I won't if I do that. I didn't see a scrapper anywhere. What is that? Oh. Nah. Good mystery. Okay, no, that's good. Okay, we're ready. Oh, no. It doesn't let me buy. Oh, this is... Yep, this is cool. Enjoyable fight coming. I'm dead. My god. Ah! It's okay. I got the new chef skill. I didn't leave with nothing. Boost chef's next skill used. Alright, let's see how this feels. Okay. Yeah, right, okay, so you can see it. That's the Risk of Rain 1 style cleaver now. But, I mean, let's see what the rest of it does first. What about this? Okay, it makes an extra hot. I guess I didn't see what it did. I can see how with something like Lysat's Cell, it'd probably do good. Okay, let's see what this does. Oh, no, wow, that is a lot stronger. Okay. Let's see what bump does. Dash! Oh, it's like a... It doesn't really do that much damage. What did that even do? Looks cool, but I think it's not really gonna do much. It's one of these things that when translated to a 3D space, it's not nearly as good as it used to be in 2D. I mean, maybe if you're attacking something that's directly in front of you, having all those blades come back, probably good then, but I could see how you could do focus crystal and then just do close range moves. Maybe that's what this allows you to take advantage of. Yeah, see, that worked pretty well. I don't like that I've gotten two of these already. Do our best. Ugh, you know what sucks? I can't go to void fields. I have the watches. I just realized they're gonna break. God. so unconvinced by this alternate ability. I don't think there was a scrapper. I guess it wouldn't be the end of the world if I trade these items for green items. I think that's probably the play. And then, yeah, I can go void fields that way. Okay. Or I got transcendence. Nope. Okay, then it's a bad green item as well. It's like Berserker's Pauldron. What's that gonna do? Well, one watch is gonna break. Maybe there is a way down without matching it. Let's see. Nah, this one's gonna break the watch. I don't think there's a way down without me breaking the watch here. Oh, okay. Maybe I can get away with it. I'm waiting. Sure is fun. Still, I'm largely unconvinced about this. That's probably the best thing about it, the empowered fire. But I'm not sure if that's worth giving up being able to leech life. All right, it's safe. This move's kind of eh. It didn't seem to do much. Okay, this is fine. This is probably one of the best things I could have gotten. Because I just kind of sit there. At least in terms of progression, in terms of making money, nope. Teddy bear. I don't see it. Alright, go this way. All right, I'm sorry. It's just if I don't let my health regen a little, I'm gonna lose the watch. I can see it already. That should hopefully be enough. Ooh, that's scary. Yep. Hopefully they have low chances of actually affecting me. Where that brass contraption went. There. That's a new one. Interest of survival. Okay, hold on. There we go. Oh boy. Where's it shooting me from? I have to defend my squid turret. Probably standing. Yeah, there we go. Made. Oh boy, that's not good. What I mean, like, I don't know about this alternate move. I feel like the oil slick would have been more useful there. Thinking probably that one. That could be potentially problematic. Hear them. Okay, we're fine. Yep, that to empower the fire. See what I can get out of this. Ooh, that's interesting. I want to see how this affects everything. Okay. Oh, good. And it spawned on the outside. I can't heal it. I was right about it being a problem. Every time they use laser, it's gonna make their clap just strong. They pull it off. Do that. Fine. Okay, good. They got something that's actually useless. I'm gonna be okay. I forgot what this is. Survivors with 5 or more buffs are marked for greatness. Not sure what that means, that is very, very vague. Okay, but I have 3 squid turrets. Let's... Hang in there. Okay. Oh, just. Let me see where I can go with this. I'm also gonna see what happens if I just go purely attack speed. Like what kind of effect it has. Because it looks like it does affect the cleaver cooldown. We'll see. Worth looking into. No, not movement speed. Oh god. That scared me. That's fine. Good. I wanted that gone. Ah, damn it. I may as well go all the way now. Okay, so let's look at it. That's that. And now... You can almost... It's definitely... You can keep them up now. Oh... I guess. No harm in that. Yeah, I mean... they just don't feel as good as they did in one. That's what it comes down to. I think this being able to control their distance was cool. At the cost of not being able to use them repeatedly, it kind of sucks. I think that's my biggest problem with this character. Like, I'd rather it throw multiple cleavers quickly than whatever this is. Keep these items because attack speed, I think it's limited in how useful it is. It's useful but not super useful. Oh crap. It's okay. Ah, oh, there was an equipment barrel there, I think. Oh, of course. What was that? Yeah, okay, I mean, this empowered oven furnace thing is definitely cool. It does seem to work pretty well. Yeah, attack speed? It's not bad. It's not as bad as I thought it would be. Oops. Oh, damn it. They need to fix that. That was a red item. Okay. Guess we'll see how much three of these items mean. How much bang for buck it gives. I think a focus crystal build will definitely work well with this empowered move. It's almost like it's best to play this like a melee character almost. Oh, the scrapper. Do I even want to get rid of anything? I guess this is harder to achieve now. The oil slick pretty much is what allows it. This is like I can get to maybe two or three at max. Where the scrap? Oh my god. How many years are we gonna go without them patching that? Just don't put machines facing an edge. Like, I don't get it. Detect how close they are to an edge. Don't make them face an edge. Or don't let them throw it in. Oh. Should probably get rid of the Berserker's Pauldrons as well, actually, now that I think about it. They're not really gonna do much bang for buck. Yeah, see, this is kind of annoying because you can't see what rarity this is whilst it's in this state. The bunny hop, because otherwise he moves too slow. guess I didn't make any normal scrap. Damn, now the irony that I can apply the debuff. Oh well. I mean, that does a lot. Oh, there's two of them. Okay, that explains it. Attack speed's not bad. Especially since it's doing like a mini stun. Out of here. Brain. Trying to think what I can do with this. I don't really, that's the thing, I don't really have a direction for this. Alright, I'm gonna not do anything. If it wasn't for the boomerang mini stun, I think I'd be in a lot more trouble. That's what's kicking me alive at this point. Probably a poor choice, but let's see. Ooh. Probably not my finest choice. Wow. Oh, good. Focus crystal. Yeah, okay. Good. That does quite a bit. Got so many bands, but another one. I don't think it's the best item on Chef. There's no way to trigger it remotely. Ooh, there's something that I could do. Make the fire stronger. Right, there's a scrapper somewhere. Shrine of Order. I feel like there's a strong chance it's gonna land on attack speed. As funny as that would be, like, the odds of it landing as an attack speed thing is probably too high for my liking. If Lella was here, I'd probably pick it up just to be funny. Oh, there's like a gilded. I'm not sure what that does to them, but. Okay, I'm liking this. I don't think there's a scrapper anywhere. Time to go. Okay. Okay.
Still alive.
Get away for a minute. What is this? Okay. Keep it in mind. I hate this game.
Load it. Ugh.
I couldn't get to it in time. Yeah, I'm not sure how I feel about this alternate skill. It's cool, but this just seems to be more useful. I didn't have move speed. Problem, ultimately. This character's just as bad as Captain or Multi. I think a cool way to play this would be to get Visions of Heresy to replace your primary. Unless the cleaver has some special interaction with the other skills. See ya. Got on a single item, I just realized. Other than the equipment. Ooh, okay. Okay. How much? 61. There's not many items. Three gambling shrines. Okay. Okay. Yeah, do the same stage again. That's... huh. Kind of in a weird spot. Oh. Okay. This is better. I should probably go get that Void Cradle whilst it's still early on. Probably just go off the edge. Oh, well, fine. Uh-oh. Okay, it's fine. No possession here. I do appreciate there's a heal. Okay. Oh, okay. Well. I wanted to trade stuff for focus crystals, but it hasn't allowed me. I can't trade that for a focus crystal. Or I shouldn't. That's gonna save time. Guess we're good. All right. I'm gonna gamble. Of course it's move speed. Me luck. Yeah, okay. Focus crystal. Good. Ah! No, that's a good item to get. Going to single-handedly solve movement speed for a little bit. Oh, there is something there. What is it? Okay. Go check it out. I mean, it's probably a scrapper. Oh, okay. Cool. But it was pointing out another one. Oh, utility chest here. Yeah. Considering where I'm going. Ow. Ow. Stop. How did I manage full damage by doing that? I think these enemies will kind of perfectly illustrate what's wrong with Chef. I guess I got close, maybe not. Guess that. I don't know if I should be scared. This might be bad. Wow, am I glad I opened that. Okay, purple. Ooh, oh, this might be GG already. What the hell? Giving these things a focus crystal. I mean, I guess I got one shot with the cleaver, but still, that's really scary. Yep. I don't really want to trade anything for that. All right. Oh boy. Horrible as I thought it was going to be. Definitely not. Okay, that's not too bad. I can deal with that. Everything's fine. Under control. At least I've gotten a refund what I spent to get in here. Yes, please. Okay. Over that. Good. No, that's not bad. They're not even gonna count for anything here. Hey, cleaver. Hey, Jerry, thanks for the 9 months. Appreciate that a lot. I'm fine. Yeah, high ball as well. So far, so good. I feel like just for safety's sake, get that. Okay, over here. What time is it? Okay, I'm gonna. Still early. I've gotta make sure I make time for like a dragon. What do we got here? Look at this. Ugh, nice. Okay. I've lucked out on the green items. Ooh, I didn't even consider that possibility. That they could drop from above. Go for shuriken. I think that plays well with the cleaver. Okay. Anything but Theos. If I get Theos. Well, it's not impossible. It's gonna... Okay, that's fine. Low cooldown. I'm okay with that. This is fine. It just means they shoot a lot quicker. But nothing I can't handle. This is why I got the Lipton Daisy. Ow, wow, 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 wow. All good. Is there a meat hook? I mean, a chef using a meat hook, that makes sense. Thank you. Oh, nice. Yeah, awesome. Okay. No, that's good. Now I got heal or movement speed. Heal and movement speed problems solved. I think I may have gotten everything already. Alright. Wait, is that? No, it's fine. Okay, moving on. Oh, wait, does that spawn in here? Hold on, I should probably look for this. I think it does. I have three of them, I should look for it. I don't think I saw it, but I'll just have a quick look. Since I'm not on the clock here. See it, but that doesn't necessarily mean it's not here. Am I winning? No. I haven't won today. I've had a couple of cool ideas, but they haven't really gone anywhere. Oh, this thing's here now. I'm probably dead here. I'm not careful. I need to get away. Go back in. That was quick thinking. Wow, nice, got it. Stupid try. I'll go play. I'll go that. That's not a bad item. Yeah, with this, it either goes one of two ways. It's like I win and I'm happy, or it's like every run is just a disaster. There's no in between. And since yesterday I had some good wins, today I fully expected to be just getting my butt kicked. It's okay. Also feeling like a little full. I made some pasta, but then my mom made me some garlic butter last time I saw her, so I still have a tub of it. They had a bunch of garlic bread, which was good, but like that food is very sleepy worthy. So before I move on to Like a Dragon, I think I definitely have to get something to kind of not wake me up, but yeah, wake me up a little. Homemade garlic bread though, so good. I went to a bakery and got good bread. Very well behaved lately, just cooking more than anything else, like basically no takeaway or anything like that. Garlic bread, yes, garlic bread, homemade garlic bread. I mean, I didn't make the bread, but it's like not from a supermarket, so it was good. I still got a lot of that garlic butter left. Maybe I can do something with it, like chicken related. I might see if I can do something with it. Did I like grow the garlic? My mom probably did. Milk the cow, but yeah, of course not. But she's capable of that stuff because she did grow up on a farm. That's within her capability to do that. Like, she's done stuff like make her own cheese before, so she can do that sort of stuff. Guess we're done here. Yeah, good. All right, one more kill. I knew it. All right, here we go. pretty good. It's going better than usual. If I had the room, I'd want to make my own pasta. I could do it. It's just... I don't have the storage space to store a bunch of kitchen things that I would want to have. Unfortunately, apartments, they're not exactly functional when it comes to, like, storage. Or at least the ones here aren't. Like, I don't even have a linen closet. That's the sort of thing. And the cabinets for the kitchen are tiny. Go to the trash up first. Get crit. Yeah, cooking more. Definitely been saving a bunch of money by doing that. Not that that was the goal, but it's definitely a neat side effect. Just delivery services have gotten so expensive. Not that they were cheap to begin with, but now it's like even more so. It's just not worth it. There are some exceptions. Like sometimes local places have their own delivery thing and they're still fine. Alright, summer is, well, at the very least, spring is almost here. Warmer weather, I'll make some, like, iced tea and stuff like that. I can't believe that it's already almost spring. Or September, even. Oh, there, I'm blind. Like, I'm almost at the point where I've been at this place for a year, which is crazy. I think these things are just tanky, they don't do anything special. Oh, there's a lot of void cradles. Interesting. Alright, I'll open them. Collapse is not bad. I think I finally got a run where I'm doing well. Yo, it's shrimp. Got shrimp. Lysas cell's probably really good with Chef. Like having multiple uses of your big skill. Oh, okay. The fire makes the shrimp go crazy. That's cool. This is fun. Ooh, new item. Survives with 5 or more buffs. Alright, so I do have 5 or more buffs. I guess it depends if it counts as a buff. I'll be curious to see how this actually works. I guess when I'm gold, that's when it is. I don't know if there's a way to permanently have that up. It's like when I do the charge thing, that's when it happens. I think I might win this one. Not to knock on wood. Do I have bands? I don't think I do. But this is probably not a bad idea. I'm probably gonna go for Mithrix. At least that's a failsafe. It's a teleporter. Oh, over there. Back corner. Yeah, okay. Oh, even better. I don't think I'm... I'd really have to mess up big time to lose here. What is this? A chest. All right. Having multiple oil attacks is so good. Be back in a sec. I've only seen the column once today. Oh, these things. Ooh, no, that's even scarier. I'm gonna die. Ah. Yep. Stupid collapse. Well, clearly they chose to leave collapse as is. Like, even one stack would have killed me. It's such a dumb thing, but oh well. Alright, I think I've had enough of Risk of Rain for today. There's certainly so many times you can get your butt kicked before it's like, I think that's all that's gonna happen today. But it's not like I didn't do anything. I unlocked the alternate chef skill. Which is cool, but I don't know. Maybe I need to play around with it more, but I think just the stock loadout is better. I'm trying to just dismiss stuff. I don't know. Just hate having a, hey, have something new to check out when there's nothing. I think this is glitched anyway, because look, it's like, I clicked it. And it's still... Yeah, okay, it's just bugged. Good UI. Alright, well, that'll do it for today's session of Risk of Rain 2. I'll do more of this, because, you know, there's stuff to do now. Though my Steam achievements are at 100%, I do want to unlock new skins and go into Eclipse mode and try and get there with the new characters, but, you know, slowly. Alright. Well, if you're checking this out later as a replay, thanks for sticking around to the end. Hope you enjoyed, and if you want to support the channel, just click the like button. It helps. But otherwise, thanks for watching.